Water! Break! You have to be here! All better.
Take this!
Strike!
Recover! Power!
us fight fair.
Rage out!
This enemy, my lady. Here it comes.
Sorry about that.
Defend! take this!
Recover!
I'm alive!
Ottoman!
Strike!
Recover!
I'm alive!
Ottoman! Oh,
damn it!
The royal chamber lies beyond here. My lady.
Atsuma.
What?
Your friend, Taraji?
Toya.
Well, that guy with the Queen of Ice, does he have the blood of the Ancients?
The Ancients?
Yes. Is he a direct descendant of those who founded Yokohama City?
Why are you asking this now?
Just answer me.
Okay. Okay, yeah, actually, I think I did hear something like that. I don't know if he's directly descended from the founders of Yokohama, but I remember a term he used. He's a reversion, I think.
You mean reversion? That makes sense then, as I thought.
My lady?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, Rygar. Time to deal with my father's murderer.
I've been waiting for you. Have you finally decided to revive the Emperor then, girl?
Get back, Kareem! I'll deal with this!
Oh? You plan on using your right arm? I told you. It's still too soon for us to fight.
Shut up! I'm gonna destroy you, okay? I'm gonna take Toya back!
Take Toya back? Oh my! You've made your feelings clear. Let's just see how Toya feels about it, shall we?
Toya?
Atsuma, I told you not to challenge the Queen.
Toya?
If you have a problem with her, then you'll have to fight me.
Well, there's your answer.
You're controlling him!
Atsuma, how many times must I say this? This is my own will. My own!
Toya, out of my way! I'm going to defeat her and free you!
I'm not moving.
Why? What's wrong, Toya?
Atsuma.
What? Kareen, I said stay back!
You're the one who needs to get back.
Huh?
My lady.
Uh-oh. And what are you planning, little girl?
I told you, Queen of Ice. I'm going to kill you! I'm going to protect London! Atsuma, sorry. I'm not going to be able to punch you after all.
Kareem!
My lady, no, stop!
Kareem! Wait! Come back!
This is my fight! Father! Emperor Fire! My father's killer is right there! Please, save everyone! Why won't you move?
Oh my, what a pity. That Magikor you found looks like it's been damaged. What now?
Kareem, stop!
No, m'lady!
Let's get out of here! We're toast otherwise!
My lady! We have to go after Lady Corinne! After the Emperor!
Corinne! What happened to her?
Do you really want to know?
Who's there?
Do you really want to know what happened to our senorita?
You!
It's the handsome guy!
Please, call me Mystery Man, Bambina.
Who cares what we should call you? If you know what's happened to Corinne, tell us!
She is inside the Emperor of Fire.
I know that much, and...
In the battle between the Queen of Ice and the Emperor of Fire, the Emperor's magic core was shattered.
Shattered?
As a result, the Emperor of Fire has gone berserk. This will pass, however.
What do you mean?
Once he absorbs the second magic core he now has inside, his rampage should cease.
What second magic core?
No. You mean Lady Corinne?
Bravo, Cavalier. Such quick reasoning. Those bearing the blood of ancients, like the royal family of London, can become a devil golem's magicore.
What happens to someone who becomes a magicore?
I'm afraid I do not know, but my research suggests once they have completely fused together, separating them is almost impossible.
What?
Hold on, listen to all I have to say. I said once they've completely fused together, okay? There is still a chance to save her if you hurry.
How? How can we save her?
Stick your arm in his mouth and pull her out, maybe?
You are partly correct, Bambina. About him using his arm, at least.
My arm? I should use my right arm?
Correct.
What should he do with it?
Well...
What now?
Another earthquake?
It doesn't look like we have any more time for long explanations.
You said to use my arm. How?
I'll explain later. You need to subdue him first. He's injured after the battle with Queen Vice. You can do it.
All better.
such power!
All right.
So heal you.
Thank you.
himself?
Repairing his body, yes. No matter how much damage you inflict, you cannot actually defeat him. That's a devil golem for you.
Then what should I do?
Use your arm to absorb him.
What?
Absorb him. That is the power of your arm.
I thought it negated enchants.
Because it absorbs ether. It only appears to negate enchants. Now that you understand this principle, you might find it easier to control your arm.
Okay, no more explanations needed. I can save Kareen with this, right?
I believe so.
So how do I absorb him?
Concentrate on your arm. Imagine absorbing everything in through your palm.
Imagine absorbing. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Hey, Atsuma, careful!
Don't worry, I'm gonna save her.
Atsuma!
Rygar, can you trust me with this task?
Please.
Whoa, to you too, Emperor of Fire! I'm gonna shut you up right now! Just... You really are high maintenance.
I'd expect no less from the Emperor of Fire. That was a tough fight. I hope these marks on my skin regenerate quickly. The Emperor was absorbed by the arm. So everything is going well? Tell me, Toya.
Yes, my queen.
The Emperor of Fire is no more. And that Magikor girl from London was rescued. You think the child with the right arm is happy now? Of course he isn't. He'll never be happy. He'll not even have happy dreams. For him, the nightmare shall continue. Until the end finally comes. Isn't that right, my Toya?
Yes, my queen.
Hey. Where am I?
I am with you, Thanatos.
That voice.
You need only follow my commands. Follow my command now.
Shut up. I'm not going to just dance on your strings. Nope. My will, my mind is my own. What do you mean? Shut up! I'm going to learn how to control you and save Toya.
Why save someone
who does not wish it? What? What was that?
That magical girl does not wish to save
you. You're tricking me! I'm not listening to anything else you have to say. Whew. That dream. What does it mean?
Hey, Atsuma. Atsuma?
My arm? It couldn't be. My right arm. No. Impossible.
What's impossible, huh? Atsuma? Hey!
Whoa! Where'd you come from?
I've been calling you for ages. You want me to clean your ears?
Sorry, I was thinking.
Thinking? At a time like this? Atsuma, take a look around, okay? Look at all the damage caused by those devil golems. Look at all the people trying to fix everything.
It's my fault. If only I could control this arm better.
What? Did I hear you right? Is that what's on your mind? You are so dumb. You really are.
Dropout. Yeah, I know.
Now you're just doing it on purpose. Don't worry about what you weren't able to do. Just do what you can now.
Which is?
Look around. Help out with the rebuilding.
Help out? Like how?
Well, let's see. Karen seems to have taken it upon herself to lead the rebuilding. Let's go ask her if there's anything we can do. Karin is in the park, I believe.